Well, Women and Children First has been operating in Little Rock for more than 40 years, helping women in abusive relationships find shelter and hope. Their mission and great work caught the attention of Rainwater Holton Sexton, and that's why they are the latest Spirit of Arkansas Award winners.
It's a safe haven for women escaping abusive relationships.
When they first get here, obviously they've been through trauma, very recent trauma, so we want to make sure that they know that they're safe.
But the help doesn't stop there. Women and Children First pairs each person with an advocate, someone to help them walk through the court process of a protective order, or help them find a job, go to counseling, or even join a support group. For the children, the goal is to make the shelter feel like a home.
The things that we strive for the most is to make sure the kids feel comfortable and that they know also that they're safe and that mom's okay because they're worried about mom too.
These rooms are usually filled. This year especially, the need's been great.
We have 57 beds here in our shelter, and we're at full capacity and have been here this last year almost the entire year.
Often they run out of small things like paper towels, and a staff member pays for it out of her own pocket. To help with those unexpected needs, Rainwater Holton Sexton has stepped up.
Rainwater Holton Sexton, I'd like to present you with this check for $500 to support Women and Children First, and thank you for the service to our community.
The gift will go far in helping them continue to embody the spirit of Arkansas. Holly and Angela say without donations like this from the community, women and children would no longer have a safe place to run, recover, and restore their lives.
We wouldn't be able to function without our community. Whether that's donations, whether volunteering, our community is what makes us survive.
And we have some good news for the Spirit of Arkansas. Rainwater Holton Sexton wants to make these donations even bigger. Now every month, they're giving a $1,000 donation to a worthy nonprofit in our community.